This is decided exclusively by the doctor, depending on what type of surgery, depending on of what is the their weight, their BMI, their comorbid conditions, like whether they have diabetes, hypertension, joint pains, their weight stature, like height stature. Depending on all these things, doctor will decide which type of surgery is necessary for this particular patient. And there are so many several types of different types of bariatric surgeries are available now. Like, for example, a very commonly done surgery is sleeve gastrectomy, which is a simple surgery but very effective surgery, as well as next a mini gastric bypass and gastric bypass, as well as gastric ballooning, like for the low BMI patients. There are so many different types of surgeries available nowadays, and there are so many others are coming, like on the trial basis. Some are coming with good results, some are already time tested bariatric surgeries are there, which is a sleeve gastrectomy, mini gastric bypass are time tested. In US, gastric bypass and sleeve gastrectomy are the gold standard surgeries. Even in India, sleeve gastrectomy is one of the commonly done surgery next to the gastric bypass. As a mini gastric bypass is picking up very rapidly because of its very efficient results, as well as the diabetic 100%, almost near to 100% diabetic resolution. So there are so many varieties of surgeries, and the surgery will be exclusively decided by the surgeon. When you come, they will assess you and they will decide.